हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड आफ्टरनून। वेलकम टू द थर्ड पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर पीरियोडिक क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ द एलिमेंट्स। इन दिस पार्ट वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट मॉडर्न पीरियोडिक लॉ एंड लॉन्ग फॉर्म ऑफ पीरियोडिक टेबल। ओके, मॉडर्न पीरियोडिक लॉ एंड लॉन्ग फॉर्म ऑफ पीरियोडिक टेबल। सो मेंडलीव्स क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एलिमेंट्स इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अ पीरियोडिक टेबल वाज बेस्ड अपॉन द फैक्ट दैट द फिजिकल एंड केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ द एलिमेंट्स डेवलप डिपेंड्स अपॉन देयर एटॉमिक मासेस। मीन्स इन मेंडलीव्स पीरियोडिक टेबल ऑल द एलिमेंट्स वर अरेंज ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ देयर एटॉमिक मासेस। इन अदर वर्ड्स, मेंडलीव्स रिगार्डेड एटॉमिक मास as the most fundamental property of an element. In the light of modern research, this is no longer true. Means, according to new research, the physical and chemical properties of the elements are not depends on their atomic weight. So, in 1913, Moseley showed that the atomic number and not the atomic mass is the most fundamental property of an element and it is responsible for its physical and chemical behavior. Since Moseley's periodic table connected several anomalies, it was thought to change the basis of classification from atomic mass to atomic number, and this gave birth to new periodic law known as modern periodic law. So what is modern periodic law? According to this, the physical and chemical properties of the elements are the periodic function of their atomic number, not the atomic mass. Okay. Now, long form or extended form of periodic table. Okay. The long form or expanded form of periodic table is based upon the fact that physical and chemical properties of the elements are the periodic function of their atomic numbers. Okay, as I have discussed before, in this periodic table the elements are arranged in increasing order of their atomic numbers. Okay, in Mendeleev's periodic table the elements were arranged on the basis of atomic mass, but in this on the basis of atomic number. When the elements are arranged in their increasing order of their atomic numbers in accordance to the periodic law, and they get arranged in such a way that the elements having similar physical and chemical properties appears in a vertical column, and these vertical columns are group of families, the long form of periodic table. Okay, so structural feature of long form of periodic table. Long form of periodic table consists of horizontal rows and vertical columns. A horizontal row is termed as a period, while the vertical column is known as a group. Period. The long form of the periodic table consists of total 7 periods, and these are numbered as 1 to 7. The first period contains 2 elements, while second and third period contains 8 elements each. And these periods are referred to short periods. The fourth, fifth and sixth period are known as long periods and contain 18, 18 and 32 elements respectively. The 14th lanthanoids placed in a series at the bottom of the periodic table are supposed to be present in the sixth period. Okay, the seventh period is still incomplete and contains a total number of 21 elements, including 14 members of the actinoid series placed at the bottom of the periodic table. Okay, so last period was were last period